as grand as the fortresses of Greater Mordor. Except we will make this one our own.
Wait!
They're not the simple monsters they appear to be. At least, not all.
I've got to hand it to you, brother. This is a hell of a plan.
Let's get started. Are your men ready?
We're under attack!
Might just need a few more minutes.
Pilfered some coin at the fortress. Have you come for them? No more! We took your money and betrayed you, but invading our home, that crosses a line. You still angry about the canyon?
Time to kill some rocks! Go!
Nothing!
so does my brother, you know?
They're attacking the water supply!
Hey, we have to drink that water. They'll poison the oasis.
With what?
Themselves.
This is ours!
Let none of them live!
That is generally our approach.
Run, Velf! You're not the only veteran of Midas either. Me and my boys were there when the last of you fled our blades. And now, it's time to settle unfinished business.
Here we are.
First one today loses.
deserve.
You fight like an
orc! Now that one got through!
How does it feel to lose your home a second time? This will be the fate of all men.
He fought for as poorly as you. We have won!
I don't understand you. Your home has been destroyed. Scores of your men are dead. The orcs will be coming back to finish you off. What have we won?
Today's fight.
Today's fight? What about tomorrow's? And the next day? And the next day? There's no end to it.
Right. All right. You're right. There is no end to it. This isn't the first time I've lost everything. They don't call me unkillable because I don't lose. It's because I never stop fighting. If I did, that would be the end of me.
Trying to take that fortress could be the end of you. You don't realize it, or you don't care. Either way, you're insane.
You're the one who traveled across Mordor to get to the desert. Allied with questionable mercenaries. Destroyed a canyon with a worm. Huh?
When you put it that way, it does sound insane.
Insane, yeah. I think now you understand me, my brother.
Come on.
Oh, I think I saw you flying yesterday.
Ah!